tractor. It was on that day that my friend Vasily, he turned to me, he said, Pavel, we are not paid enough for this. This was before the incident with the cluster munitions, of course, so Vasily still had his sense of humor. I looked right into his glass eye, and I said, damn it, this leak again. I will be back in a moment, Captain.
Here for the magic touch?